get in the water, and then we're gonna learn how to do the freestyle.
Okay. I can dog paddle and I can tread water.
Okay.
Brian's in swimming lessons, and it happens to be by my sister-in-law, Lexie.
Okay, we'll teach you. So kick your feet and do like little flutter kicks.
Yep.
And blow bubbles out first. Yep, perfect.
Yeah, see, I don't think you'd be able to do this.
Yeah. No, okay. Done. It's easier when you see it than trying to do it.
Okay. Sure you don't want me to teach you?
Good progression.
See? You got it.
That looks good. Brian, you're going to be a better swimmer than Brianna.
Okay, yeah, right.
It's nice having a good teacher.
Yeah.
You're doing a good job.
Yeah, you need some work.
I feel like I was going really fast.
You were going fast.
You're going fast. You're going faster than your dog paddle.
Let's see you do it.
What are you, like a 5-year-old kid?
I was on the swim team.
Are you kidding me? Yours looks like this.
What more do I need to do?
Well, I mean, you could float.
We all can tell Lexi's good at floating.
Don't get jealous.
Whatever.
I feel for you, Brian.
Thank you. I'm going to practice the things Lexi taught me every day.